Next, crochet the body part. Set up 6 black chain pins. After 5 stitches, switch lines like
after
this,
you take
and
the
out
yellow.
Came the 6th chain pin. Next, hook 11 yellow chain pins. After you've ticked 10, replace with black thread. This is needle shift.
Continuing hook.
6 black chain pins. After checking, and two form a ring. And then the first loop, 6 single crochet hooks. Mark the first stitch. Change the thread here on pin 6. Leave the while longer when you change it
in case the door transforms.
11 single crochets. Pressure 2 needle. As fixed. On the 11th
change
stitch,
the line.
Same with every
I want
white
this
change.
Line to be a little bit longer.
Six single crochet hooks. That's where the neck is. Then do the lid with the first stitch. Make a second loop after the pull. Set up 13 chain pins. Hook back 13 single crochets. Mark it here. The 13th stitch we hook on, this connection of the pull. Hook 6 single crochet hooks. Change the thread at needle 6. Eleven single crochets.
change wire at needle 11. Six single crochet hooks. After 11 single crochet hooks on the other side, find the location of the first needle. After checking, 3 single crochets into the last stitch. The second line
next
is done.
Take the third line.
Mark the first stitch. The third row is a plus pin. 17 single crochet hooks. Change the thread on needle 17. Make 13 single
13
crochets.
13 stitches
change here. Make 18 single crochet hooks. After that is a plus pin. We have finished the third row. Take the fourth line below. The fourth row is a single crochet and a plus stitch. 16 single crochet hooks. Change the thread on needle 16. Make 15 single crochets. 拼15 change here. 17 single crochets. After that is a plus pin. A single crochet. This line is over. Check the fifth line below. Mark the first stitch. Start with 2 single crochets. 1 plus pin. Sixteen single crochet hooks. Change the thread here on needle 16. Tick. 16 single crochet hooks. Needle 16 change the thread. Make 16 single crochets. One plus pin. Two single crochet hooks. Next, we hook the sixth row. Mark the first stitch. Three single crochet hooks. One plus pin. Make 16 single crochets. Change the thread here on needle 16. Hook 4 single crochet hooks. One plus pin. 6 single crochet hooks. One plus pin. 4 single crochet hooks. Change the line. Make 16 single crochets. One plus pin. Three single crochet hooks. Next, take the seventh line. Mark the first stitch. Four single crochet hooks. Change the thread here on the fourth pin. Hook two single crochets. Change the thread here on the second stitch. 14 single crochet hooks. Change the thread on needle 14. Hook 20 single crochets. Change the thread here on pin 20. Make 11 single crochets. Change the thread here on needle 11. Hook 3 single crochets. Change the thread on the third pin. Hook 6 single crochets. Next, take the 8th line. Mark the first stitch. Tick. 3 single crochet hooks. Change the third needle. Hook 5 single crochets. Change the 5th stitch. Hook 10 single crochet hooks. Change the thread here on the 10th pin. Make 24 single crochets. The 24th pin changes the wire. Hook 8 single crochet hooks. Change thread on 8th pin. Hook 10 single crochet hooks. Next, take the 9th line. Mark the first stitch. Make 11 single crochets. Change the thread here on needle 11. Hook 6 single crochets. Switch here for pin 6. Make 27 single crochets. Twenty-seven stitches here to change the wire. Hook 5 single crochets. Change the thread here on the 5th pin. Make 11 single crochets. That's the 9th line. Next hook. 60 single crochets in row 10 and row 11. There's no wire change here. Self-completion. No more or less than 6 stitches. Cut the black thread. Continue crocheting with the yellow line. Thread. Set up 5 chain pins. Mark 5 more chain pins. Where to hook the legs next? Dozens of needles 1, 2, on the 3, body. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take the mark. After 5 chain pins, with the body, hook up. Make 10 single crochets on the body. That's the first row. Next, check the second
line. Make
5 single crochets on the chain. Hook this little braid on top.
This is the first shot.
Make a mark. Hook 5 stitches in the chain.
The remaining 10 stitches are crocheted on the body.
The second lap is complete.
Next, make 15 single crochets without adding or subtracting.
Ticked. The fourth row is 3 single crochets and 1 reduction stitch. I finished the fourth line.
Check the fifth line.
12 single crochets without adding or subtracting. Finished crocheting. Start ticking row 6, 2 single crochet
4
hooks,
plus pin,
6 single crochet hooks. Two single crochet hooks, 4 plus pin. Six single crochet hooks. We finished the sixth line.
Next, tick line
7 without
and 8.
Adding or subtracting 16 single crochet hooks. We do it ourselves. 2 lines hooked. Next, hook the last row of 8 reducing stitches. After checking, do the lead with the first pin. Put up a log pin and break the thread. Take out a suture needle. In every stitch, this half needle on this side of our
lift
body.
Suture.
Tightening coil. Hide thread. Then hook the second leg. This stitch does not blank a stitch. Take out coil. Do a standing stitch. Make 10 single crochets on the body. Ten single crochet hooks. Put up 5 chain pins. So that's our first row. The first stitch in the body.
Hook a single crochet inside.
Start hooking the second row. Make a mark. The second line we are 15 single crochet hooks. Hook 5 pins in the chain. The second line is hooked up.
Take the third line down.
15 single crochets without adding or subtracting. The third line is
next,
finished.
Next, hook the fourth row with
one reducer
single
hook
crochets.
Three times. Next, hook the fifth row with 12 single crochets. The fifth line is finished.
Six.
6 single crochet hooks. Four plus pin. Two single crochet hooks. The sixth line
is finish 16
lines. Single crochets without adding or subtracting. We do it ourselves.
Ticked.
16 single crochets in two rows without adding or subtracting. After the hook and the first stitch to the lead, set up another lock pin.
Disconnection.
Take out the needle. Pick the outer half stitch. Tighten. Tibetan lined. Now hook the third leg. 9 needles in the middle.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
In the 10th stitch into the ribbon thread. The third leg is the same as the
same
second
hook.
Leg. Make 10 single crochets on the body. After that, put up 5 chain pins. Put a short stitch on the first stitch, this is the first row. Next, check the second line. 10 single crochets on the body
in the chain.
Check the third line.
Two
short stitches without adding or subtracting.
Fourth row 3 single crochet and 1 reduction stitch.
Row 5 12 single crochet. 6 single crochet hooks in the 6th row. Four plus pin. Two single crochet hooks. Two more lines of 16 single crochet hooks without adding or subtracting. The last row has 8 reduced pins. Draw with the first pin. A pin broke. Suture stuck. Then hook the fourth leg. Knot a stitch. Insert the second needle. Take out a lock pin. Hook 10 single crochets on the body. There are 9 stitches between my legs. Set up 5 chain pins. On the first stitch, make a single crochet hook. Make a mark. The second line. Make 10 single crochets on the body. Make 5 single crochets on the chain. The third row does not add or subtract 15 single crochet. Fourth row 3 single crochet and 1 reduction stitch. Row 5 12 single crochet. Four stitches in the sixth row. Eight single crochet hooks. To length without adding or subtracting 16 single crochet hooks. The last row has 8 reduced pins. Draw with the first pin. A needle broke. Pick out the outside half stitch. Tightening coil. After all 4 legs are hooked, put cotton in all 4 legs. The plug is a little bit full and hard. Let's hook the belly. Belly V are in. Side stitch this first stitch into the ribbon thread. A lock pin. Hook 9 single crochet hooks. Set up another needle to flip. 9 single crochet hooks. extend a champion flip. Hook 3 rows. Stand up with a pin flip. The fourth row starts with 9 single crochets. Four chain pins. Flip. To 2 back tick. 12 single crochet hooks. Set up 4 chain pins. Flip. Double back hook 12 single crochet hooks. Next, 7-9 rows hook 9 single crochet hooks. Stand 1 chain stitch and flip 9 single crochet stitches. Flip. Last row 9 single crochet. Leave long stitches. Single crochet with the other side one of on 9. One suture. Let's start with this part. Suture with this posterior segment. Sew the positions of the legs on both sides. One correspondence suture. The other side stitches itself.
After the belly is sewn, cotton stuffing.
After the cotton is stuffed, hook his tail. Loop up. Four single crochet hooks. Tension coil. Second row, one single crochet, one plus stitch. Change the thread on the second stitch of the added stitch. One single crochet and one plus stitch. The third line. Two single crochet hooks. One plus pin. Change the line. Two single crochet hooks. One plus pin. Four, 10 lines.
7 lines
is
in
all.
Four
single crochets.
4 black for single crochet, yellow for single crochet.
This fourth stitch changes the thread. Next, we hook ourselves
all the way to line 10.
The tail is hooked. 10 lines in all. Do the lead with the first pin. The pin is broken. Stick it in the tail. This black thread is left long for stitching. Next, stuff this head with cotton. Stuff top. Next, sew up the ear. The ears are sewn between the first and fourth lines of the head. Down position. And then we find the fourth row. Let's fix the size first. Hold it in place so that it has a natural bend. Roughly determine where it bends. At this point, thread the needle through this point. Then, ear stitching. Fix another stitch. You can hide a few more laps. We are looking for the fourth line first. This is the first lap. First line, second line, row 3, row 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then find the first row. Immobilization. Fix it again. Form a natural bend, then let's look at the curved points. Here, tighten and secure the long wire. Next, we'll sew the nose. This is about the position. Let's press the underside of this nose.
That's where there's a depression.
We take a needle to hold it in place.
The nose is sewn between the 11th and 17th lines. Let's pin it in place. Then sew.
Let's fix it up.
And then we are going to
put some pressure on the nose wrist with the thread. This gives us the shape of our mouth. Long haul line. Next, we stitch up the head. I'll line it up. One for one needle. You need to tighten it after a few stitches. Then continue. It's basically invisible.
More invisible.
Top stitch. Next stitch.
I don't care about this
line. We will follow.
Sew the black part.
Tibetan lined.
Cut off the
wire
ends.
Cut off any excess threads.
And sew the tail.
He sews it around his butt.
After the tail is sewn, we'll attach
in
the
one's eyes.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Between line 9 and line 10, 6 stitches in between. Put the color
on.
Tomorrow shepherd will be finished. See you next time.